Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn young ones. Young ones means what? Pranarchy pillar. Young ones means Pranarchy pillar. Now here we having young ones of these animals. Now we are going to learn it, okay? And students, you also have to say after me. What is the young one of a cat called? What is the young one of a cat called? The young one of a cat is called a kitten. The young one of a cat is called a kitten. Now it means cat, kitten. Cat, kitten. What is the young one of a cow called? The young one of a cow is called a calf. The young one of a cow is called a calf. That means cow, calf, cow, calf. What is the young one of a horse called? The young one of a horse is called foal. The young one of a horse is called a foal. That means horse, foal, horse, foal. What is the young one of a duck called? The young one of a duck is called a duckling. The young one of a duck is called a duckling. Duck, duckling, duck, duckling. What is the young one of a goat called? The young one of a goat is called goat kid. The young one of a goat is called kid, goat kid. What is the young one of a sheep called? The young one of a sheep is called lamb. The young one of a sheep is called lamb. What is the young one of a hen called? What is the young one of a hen called? The young one of a hen is called chicken. The young one of a hen is called chicken. What is the young one of a pig called? The young one of a pig is called a piglet. The young one of a pig is called piglet. Means pig, piglet. Pig, piglet. What is the young one of a dog called? The young one of a dog is called puppy. The young one of a dog is called puppy. What is the young one of a deer called? The young one of a deer is called fawn. The young one of a deer is called a fawn. Deer, fawn. Deer, fawn. What is the young one of a lion called? What is the young one of a lion called? The young one of a lion is called a cub. The young one of a lion is called cub. What is the young one of a camel called? What is the young one of a camel called? The young one of a camel is called a calf. The young one of a camel is called calf. Now student, today we are here how to write young ones on your notebooks. Okay. Write first young ones, then after young one. Young ones mean Pranarchy pillar. Cat, kitten, C-A-T, cat, K-I-T-T-E-N, kitten, cat, kitten, cow, calf, C-O-W, cow, C-A-L-F, cow, calf, horse, foal, H-O-R-S-E, F-O-A-L, horse, foal, duck, duckling, D-U-C-K, D-U-C-K, L-I-N-G, duck, duckling. Goat, kid, G-O-A-T, K-I-D, goat, kid. Sheep, lamb, S-H-E-E-P, L-A-M-B, sheep, lamb. Hen, chicken, H-E-N, hen, C-H-I-C-K-E-N, hen, chicken. Pig, piglet, P-I-G, P-I-G-L-E-T, pig, piglet. Dog puppy. D-O-G P-U double P-Y. Dog puppy. Deer fawn. D-E-A-R F-A-W-N. Deer fawn. Lion cub. L-I-O-N C-U-B. Lion cub. C-A-M E-L C-A-L-F. Camel calf. Camel calf. These are the young ones of our animals.